it's time for Silly Songs with Larry, the part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song. We join Larry as he recounts the amazing tale of his family's invention of macaroni and cheese.
It's true. I will explain it to you. As only an opera can do. My great, 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 grandmother. I forget how many greats. Well, they lived in different families. Lived in different families. Who didn't like each other? My name's Antonio Cuccaroni, and we eat some pasta only. Buscaccini, rigatoni.
We like a penny cannelloni.
Don't call them noodles.
My name's Mamma Cumbarisi, and the food is extremely cheesy. Called in Zola.
Want some in my belly.
That's because we like our food extremely cheesy.
Have you met my son, Tony? Makes a mean macaroni.
My Maria makes a charming saucy cheese. Someday she'll meet a man who comes from her own clan.
No son of mine will ever marry a cumbrazy. My
great, 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 great,
grandfather. I still forget how many greats, though their families were enemies. Maria and Tony liked each other.
It's his fault!
Her fault!
Your fault!
No, it's their fault. The families were having a fit. Maria and Tony were tasting.
Delightful.
There's a feast on your lips.
We shouldn't miss this bite for.
Oh, wait a minute. Ugh, this is my grandparents. Nothing to see here. Let's just skip to the end. That's how my great 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 great
great great great great great great great great great great
great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great
great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great great
great great great great great great great great great great great great great.
This has been Silly Songs with Ben. Tune in next time to hear Antonio say,
it's a great